Holy shit.
It's alright. Hush.
Hello everybody, my name is Ari Senpai and welcome to a special video that I'm going to be doing. We are going to be reacting to The Last of Us 2 all trailers. Now, I've seen multiple of the trailers, but I wanted to watch them with you guys because we actually started this channel off with The Last of Us, as you guys know. When I first started the channel, I live streamed The Last of Us the entire game and actually finished it, which is actually really cool. So yeah, I was actually extremely young. So yeah, if you guys want to see it, link to below and I'll show you guys. Basically, The Last of Us 2 has finally came out. It's not out yet completely, but the game is coming out. It was actually delayed really up to May 20th, I think, or May 40th. I'm not sure, and I'm really pissed off about it because I was like, oh my god. Also, big shout out to Aqua Pineapple because he actually got me the pre-order for my birthday, so thank you, Aqua Pineapple. Much love. And yeah, so we're gonna be reacting to all of the videos, and we're just gonna get into it. I'm actually gonna be reacting to it in a different way of the camera. I'm gonna do it in the way that I usually when I'm gaming. So yeah, my face cam is gonna be in the corner, not actually the screen is not gonna be here. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy it. Let's get into it. Let's go. Okay, here we got some nature. That beat. It's crazy. The fireflies. Y'all remember those guys? I do. Naughty dog. Who's breathing? Ellie? That's Ellie. Yes. He finally taught her. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, Joel promised that he would teach Ellie how to play guitar in this scene. If you guys don't remember, I'll show you guys in a second.
Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that.
Valley of the shadow of death, and I fear no evil because I'm blind to it all. And my
really
mind,
good singing. I love the voice.
My gun, they comfort me because I know I'll kill my enemies.
Y'all see the
when
blood?
They come.
Oh,
surely goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life.
Ellie, you got some company coming
forevermore. Said I walk beside the still
no.
waters and they
that's not
restore my soul.
Oh.
But I can't walk on the path of the right because I'm wrong.
It's Joel, I know. It's Joel, bro.
No, I can't walk on the path of the right because I'm
what are you doing, kiddo? You really gonna go through with this?
Yes! I fucking knew it! Oh my god.
I'm gonna find...
My eyes are watering. My eyes are watering, bro. Bro,
every
I can't do this. My eyes are watering. Yo, look at her. Like. Yo. Okay, so first things first.
wow. Like, wow. Oh my gosh, bro. That made my eyes water. Okay, so first off, Ellie looks amazing in this, all right? I think that they made her entire character really glow up. I really appreciate how they didn't make her so over, like, elderly that she looks like she's freaking 40 years old or a little too young. Because in The Last of Us, the first Last of Us, she was 14 years old. She looks like she's probably 17 to 20 years old at the moment, maybe 16. And she looks really good. Like, she looks like she's been through stuff, like she's seen things still. And the way Joel comes in, you already know it's him because of his voice. It's just incredible on how much, like, they've detailed these characters. And the same voice actors, too. Because sometimes they change the voice actors in games, and it's, like, really annoying. But I love that they kept the same voice actors. I'm, like, slurring my words. Because it's, like, just crazy. I freaking love it. Baby. Look at the graphics, dude. It's so cool. Like, it's so good. Bro, Naughty Dog really put it together on this one. I'm so glad. This one's been dragged. I'm guessing dead.
With sin.
What are you doing? Oh, God.
Breathe in. That they may know my...
What the hell? What are you doing? Don't cut his tongue, buddy. What the hell?
Yara!
Yara? Oh, she's Asian. Okay, and Asians, okay.
Where's the other apostate?
Damn. She's like,
clip her wings.
Sorry, what? What are you doing? Oh, no, don't. Oh my God. Oh, shit. Why would you do that? Oh, damn. Yo, who's in the woods? Ellie? Is that you? Yeah, you forgot about her, huh? Okay, get her into that leg lock. Yes, okay. Okay. Bro, look at her arm. She's like, she did. That's it. Who are you? Another Asian? Okay. They being diverse? Okay. First they had black, now they got Asian. Y'all remember? What? Marcus, I think?
Yara.
Bro, her arm.
Demons are coming.
The demons? You mean the zombies?
Cut her down.
Runners and clickers?
She's one of them.
Lev.
I like how they have an English, like, English, but they also still have their Asian accent. I'm not sure what they are. They look like... I'm not even sure. I like that they made her muscular. Like, I mean, like they don't really add muscular females in games, but I think that's really good. Oh yeah, she looks so good. Thank you for saving me.
Watch your backs.
She's tall, damn. Are we gonna have to play as her? Yep, I knew it. The Last of Us Part 2.
Thanks.
Another Asian, though? Diverse.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Joel reminds me of, like, Rick. Like, a much, much crazier Rick.
She's, she's putting on quite the show.
Who's
that? I give you guys 2 weeks.
Good job.
Until you're back together.
Not gonna happen.
Are they dating? My man getting some, she, okay?
Say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse. Come
on. Ooh, that tension.
And don't forget we leave at first light, so get some rest.
Yes, sir. You're such a dick.
Come on. Why don't you start with me?
Oh?
Okay, I have a very serious question.
Oh?
How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage? Oh. Okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross.
You love it.
What am I seeing here?
Every guy in this room is staring at you right now.
So,
maybe they're staring at you.
No, they're definitely staring at you.
Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl. Not a threat.
She's gonna do it. She's gonna do it. In three. Yep, I knew it. I fucking knew it. I knew it. Kids that are under the age of 10, look away. Okay, alright. Well then.
See, I told you. They should be terrified.
Okay, yes. So this brings a lot on Ellie's sexuality, because if you remember in the DLC version of The Last of Us First, it was basically her backstory of how she got bit, remember, on her wrist. If you guys played the game, which if you guys haven't, please skip this part to this part. She kissed her best friend Riley before they left or something, I think. Yeah.
How would you...
And they're smoking, okay.
Our kiss from last night.
Okay, so gameplay time.
Look who decided to join us. All right. You all know the drill.
Yes, sir.
Run your routes. Mark your logbooks.
God.
You run into anything you can't handle.
Oh shit!
Ellie!
Oh no. Holy shit.
Come back.
So this is showing the gameplay part.
Yeah, no shit, honey! Dino, where are you?
I'm guessing Dina's old girlfriend. What the fuck just happened? Tommy.
I have to finish it.
You have no idea what you're walking into.
What are you doing?
You don't know how large that group is. How armed.
I don't care.
Bro, look at her.
You can't stop this.
She's back to her badass self. Damn! Oh, the melee. That's awesome. Yes.
What the hell are you doing here?
Yes!
You think I'd let you do this on your own?
Oh, my boy Joel, look at him! Look at this! Let's go! Yes, dude! Oh my gosh! 221.20, bro!
Holy shit! Wow, that was... I knew he was coming. I knew it, dude. Bro, and he was like, do you think I let you do this on your own, bro? Like, you know they're getting back to it, bro. Bro, Tommy's there, Joel's there, bro. They're all back. I'm just so glad that he's not dead, bro. And I already even know the plot. I can predict what's going on right now. I'm not gonna say anything until we play the game. You guys already know. But that was incredible. That was like, wow. I was not expecting that. Like, holy shit. Anyway, that's basically all we have for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, please leave a like down below. Hit that bell to know when I post. Comment down below your favorite part of this video. Anyway, before I end this video, I just want to let you guys know that this game is delayed until May 20th, but my brother, Aqua Pineapple, thank you, pre-ordered the game for me for my birthday, so I thank you. And you guys don't know my birthday, November 26th is my birthday, so make sure you guys don't forget. It'll be in the description below, so you guys don't forget. And also to comment happy birthday on the comments down below, you already know. Once this game does finally come out after we pre-ordered it, I will make the first live stream video of me playing it, so hope you guys stay tuned for that. And make an entire series of it, so make sure you guys don't miss that. Anyway, my name's Audi Senpai, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out.